Fighter, and he does have the kind of talent where you got to challenge him. He does better as the competition is better. So, if he got the title shot tomorrow, I'm ready. The team is ready. Josh, Jay, Top Rank, Antonio Leonard, I'm ready to rock and roll, but I'm never opposed to getting another fight or maybe two more fights.
As far as the reports, Kovalev turning down the fight with Canelo. And the money.
I try not to speak on other people's money, but if the money that is being reported behind the scenes, if that's true, you better take that money and run. Because he's not going to get that money at the light heavyweight division. And he's going to fight. He's going to be fighting tough fights at that weight class. I don't know what he's getting if the Yarde fight goes through in Russia, but you take that money, bro, and you run with it. And that's generational type of money. So I'm not the manager of the money.
Next week, Thurman.
I don't know if that's two fights, four fights. You gotta watch him fight by fight. When you get his age, he's been in the kind of fights he's been in, and he has as many fights as he had, you gotta watch him fight by fight. But he still gotta, based on his last fight, he looked good.
So, fight week coming up, Pacquiao, Thurman.
Must be an echo.
Man, that's a tough one to call, man. I go back and forth. One day I can see Thurman, you know, maybe decisioning Pacquiao, maybe even catching him, maybe. And the next day I can see Pacquiao doing the same thing. That's a pick-em fight for me. Don't have a clear-cut winner. Thurman's been off. He didn't look hot in his last fight, so maybe he got some rust off and he'll look better in this fight. Pacquiao looked good in his last fight against Broner. I don't know if that was more Broner or more Pacquiao. I'm trying to see. So I don't have a prediction on that fight, man. That's a 50-50 fight. I want to see what Pacquiao has left, and I want to see what the Keith Thurman shows up.
Hey, guys, last question. This is it.
With Nikolai Josh Greer, your thoughts?
Yeah, I had Greer. I had the top off winning 115-113.
Okay.
I had him winning the fight. It didn't go his way. You know, it happens that way. You know what I mean? But the solution, you got to run it back.
Yeah.
That's my opinion. But obviously, I'm not the promoter. I'm not the manager. But if it's close like that, and you feel like it's a decision that went the other way, you got to run it back.
How did you score?
All right, thanks,
I just said 115-113.
All right, guys. So, thank you
fought
very
a great
much.
Fight, man. You did what you had to do. You fought a great fight. He did his part. Thank you.
Good to see you, buddy. Well, how you go to church, man?
I
got a church.
Do I have a church?
So you go to church in the community. That's what
I'm here. Huh? Somebody told me
to go to church in the community. A church? Nah. I'm a part of the church. I'm a part of the church.
Ben said what up, Greg?